Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Overnight, coalition special operations forces conducted a raid west of Kandahar. As they were going into the compound where there was suspected Taliban leadership, they were fired upon. They fired back. Initial reports are that they killed one and wounded two, and that there were no friendly casualties. They've also detained approximately 50 folks who are on the ground at that site and are going through the initial processing of those individuals.